Hello everybody. So this question is about motility of bacteria, and there are various techniques to determine the motility of a bacterium, biochemical tests as well as